Osawa, K. Ramanan trauma ji. Well, if you are a rookie and curious about this K-drama world or even need some K-drama suggestions, Kokcho Hajumma, I am here to help you. Well, today's video is all about K-drama, which is a short form of Korean dramas. And K-drama is not just about romantic stories. They even deal with storylines which not only addresses discriminations such as sexism, racism, but also other categories such as psychological problems, issues with loving yourself, slice of life, comedy, action, historical, and a lot more. I personally started watching K-drama in 2016 with Legends of the Blue Sea. Trust me, it all begins with "Let's try the first episode to pakka this is the last episode, then I'll go to bed." K-drama indeed changed my life a lot. From crushing over the main lead for few episodes, but then suddenly getting a second lead syndrome, to all I could wish is for please don't make his heart break. K-drama also features strong female leads that will inspire you. I promise you, you will get hooked on this K-dramas and it will become a medium to your happiness. Don't fret, my Chingu. I will try to bring that happiness to you. So the very first K-drama I would suggest is Playful Kiss. I feel like the name of the drama itself is very interesting. If you want to start your journey to K-drama land, then Playful Kiss is the best choice, as it's a very simple drama, a bubbly romantic story between two high school students. It's based on a Japanese manga, Itta Zurana Kiss, which was also later adapted as a Taiwanese drama called It Started With a Kiss. Starring Kim Hyun Jung, Jung So Min, Lee Si Young, Lee Tae Sung, and Young Song Ah. It all starts when Hani, a high school student who ranks last in her class, always hopes to capture the attention of Sung Jo, who is the smartest and the most popular boy. From the moment she lays her eyes on him, she's smitten. Like, come on, who won't? He's a total package. Tall, athletic, good looking, always getting perfect scores. So handsome. Oh, anyways, but when Honey confesses her feeling, she's rejected and heartbroken. Such a bedroom. But fate throws them under one roof when an earthquake destroys Hani's family home, and they shift temporarily with her father's childhood friend, who turns out to be Song Jun's father. Oh, I just love these types of stories. Will Hani ever be able to get Song Jun to think of her as more than just a nuisance? You need to watch the drama to know more. Well, that was the very first drama from 2010 which might get you interested in the K-drama world. And I must warn you, you might also experience love at first sight. I will be back next week with a few more exciting K-drama suggestions. Also, why don't you go ahead and try a K-drama today? I promise you won't regret it. Comment down below and let me know your first K-drama experience. Until then, Jamshiman ke daryachu seyo. Annyeong!